दिल्ली बहुत ज़्यादा पोल्यूटेड हो गई है, एयर पोल्यूशन, प्लास्टिक पोल्यूशन, स्पेशली यमुना रिवर पोल्यूशन। मिस्टर अरविंद केजरीवाल यहाँ के ऑनरेबल सीएम हैं, क्या क्या सजेस्ट करना चाहेंगे अरविंद केजरीवाल को, सीएम साहब को?
First of all, I think again there is lot of good progress in Delhi, improving quality of life for people. But I believe that the modernizing the vehicles will help for air pollution, because if you can turn into electric vehicles, I know that the Chief Minister set up programs to go into electric vehicles, 2-wheelers, 3-wheelers, 4-wheelers, and for electric buses, all that will help. And another very important matter is to give us to the stop to all the burning of agricultural waste in Haryana and UP and around Delhi, which create such an enormous smog in Delhi. And I think the way there would be to establish a value to that agricultural waste and make it into bioprocessing factories, which either make fertilizer or energy from these. The farmer can get some money to sell the waste to make energy, because he would much prefer that rather than burning it on his own farm.